back home in Michigan, and it tastes like